Hey, Jim Meskimen with a kind of an actor tip. I guess it's sort of self-explanatory, but I've just come off stage where I was performing at a kind of like an open mic for theater or theater school, where I did some samples of my Jimpressions because I'm doing a show at the end of the month, three shows actually. I realized that one of my successful actions, one of the things I always do is participate in live theater whenever I can, live performance, I should say. And so if someone says, hey, we're doing a play, or we're doing an event where we need some characters, or we need some comedy, or even if we need an MC, or can you do blah, 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 whatever it happens to be, I try to always figure out a way to say yes. A lot of times you can't do everything, but sometimes you can, and you might be a little on the fence about it. You might think, gee, that's not exactly what I do. I don't know, I'd rather be more prepared, or I'd like to be paid, or all these other considerations. But if you set those things aside and figure out a way to say yes, which, as I understand it, was the great William Shatner, is one of the things he always did, was try to figure out a way to say yes, which led to some incredible opportunities. And I think that's good advice. Figure out a way to say yes, do whatever show it is. Don't expect anything from it, but just experience it. Like for me tonight, I was concentrating a lot about the audience and my effect on them, and were they listening, and could I, you know, all these little things that occur to you as you're working. I was able to relax on stage. That's just a good thing in and of itself. Do more stage work, do more work in front of an audience so that you can actually relax in front of them, because there's a lot of power in that, holding your position, and the audience senses it. You can control an audience very well by your silence, by your stillness, other things like that. Anyway, little things to work on that you might happen to be as an artist interested in for one reason or another of a personal nature. So it's a recommendation. And also you feel good, you know, it went well, people laughed, it's a good time. And it makes me feel more positive even about these upcoming shows that I have on August 25th, 26th, 27th at the Acting Center. Information down below. I hope you'll be there if you're in Los Angeles, and if you're in Edinburgh, have a great time. All right. Thanks for watching.